Yeah. So I poked around with a stick. There's 4.5 feet of water right there. Oops. Could have turned out quite worse. Thank God old Betsy's got some good tires and a lot of power. Didn't even have to use the winch, guys. Well, almost there, guys. Fucking springs. The old Betsy almost made her. Try and be careful where I walk here so I don't get wet. There she is, in all its glory. Find a safe hat across this little brook here, hidden underneath the snow. See my machine? Nope. I'm just past the edge of the view. Now let's see if we can get out of this fucking riverbed. All right, wish me luck.